Yo, what's up, y'all? This is El Gaucho here with another rant, and today it's going to be on race washing, gender swapping, and sexuality swapping of fictional characters. Okay, right off the bat, y'all, it's stupid, and it's lazy, and it's disrespectful as all hell, because all it says is that LGBT folks and minorities and women aren't good enough to have their own original characters. That's basically what a lot of these cats in Hollywood are saying to us. I mean, let's keep it 100 here. You say, oh, we're not going to put any effort to create original characters. We're just going to give the women and minorities and LGBT folks the sloppy seconds of characters that are originally white and male and straight and cisgender. That's and able too. So that's basically what they're saying to y'all. And a lot of these cats on Twitter that are obsessed with identity politics will eat that shit up like it's some steak dinner or something, when in reality, they're given the sloppy seconds, and they're basically eating of, you know, it's basically hand-me-downs, basically. That's basically what it is. And they don't want to put their money where their mouths are by supporting original characters that are of our minorities or LGBT and women, etc., and disabled too. So yeah, for me, I would rather support original characters than have some table scraps of characters that are originally what they were white, male, straight, etc. So, and then again, these are the same cats that will complain about the whitewashing and Ghost in the Shell when it's not, actually. Especially considering the fact that the character Motoko Kusanagi is a cyborg. We don't know what her true origins are. So, overall, all this swapping of fictional characters is stupid, including race washing. Support original characters and stop with all this sloppy seconds bullshit. So, that's all I gotta say. This is El Gaucho, signing out. Peace.